We've got a location on El Pozolero. Go and get this bastard and bring him to me. He's got a lot to answer for.
I'm riding the motorcycle.
Go on, I'll be right with you. Weapons down, gentlemen. We're not trying to scare anybody here. Move out. I'm on your six. Yo, we got hostiles. We got a cartel lieutenant. About a stack of tires.
Frag out.
Salgan, culeros.
There's a weapons case over here.
Get the fuck down. Shots fired. We need ads engaging the cartel.
Looks like Unidad is sticking their nose in this asshole.
Hemos enviado refuerzos a su posición. Acaben con el enemigo.
I'm opening fire on these shitheads.
Frag out. Tome mierda, culeros. Frag out.
Acabamos de enviar tropas adicionales justo ahora. Ataquen y destruyan al enemigo.
Frag out. Come mierda, culeros.
Estamos bajo el fuego de armas enemigas y no sabemos cuánto son. Ya vienen en camino tropas de apoyo.
Frag out. shitballs.
Hit the dirt, helicopter. Down, get down, chopper. Get the helicopter, get down.
Abandona las unidades. No pierdan de vista al enemigo. Los refuerzos ya van en su ayuda.
Chopper, hit the dirt. We'll need that chopper. Stay low.
I asked Pat Kataria to send us a vehicle.
We got your vehicle, compa.
Drone.
Got an alarm. Eyes on a gun turret.
I got eyes on a sniper.
Got an alarm.
Got another tango. Got a third.
Opening fire. Shit, we got a sniper.
Fucking hell.
They know we're here. They got cartel reinforcements. Ready to fire.
Get ready. Fire.
Roger that.
Thanks.
Let's go.
Got another tango. I got a third target. That makes five.
Roger. Let me get in position. Target acquired. Moving to
Sniper
a good sight line.
I've got eyes on the captain.
Got the target. That's one down.
Coming up on the cartel base now. Let's go find El Pozolero.
Roger that. Move it.
Let me get into position.
Target acquired. Copy that. Moving.
Copy. Target marked.
Good to go. Opening fire. We're cool. We're cool. Their lieutenant's running away. I think that's all of them.
drone is airborne. Marking a tango. He's close to that local.
I'm getting a position. I've got the target. I got two Sicarios.
Point them out.
Inside the
I got eyes on El Pozolero. Remember, we need him alive.
I got a narco over here. The warehouse. Look inside. I got their
eyes on the sniper.
Here. Roger. Let me get in position.
I got another. That's five.
Watch out. Place is rigged with an alarm.
Sniper
moving
out
to
there.
A good side of that. Target marked. Lost visual on the target.
I got eyes on a sniper.
I need a better position.
Eyes on the target.
Lost the target. Target marked.
The alarm is disabled.
Move into position. Target acquired. Stay alive. No target. Repeat. No target. Hey, cartel lieutenant, on the terrace.
Rally on me.
Roger that. Roger that. Moving. Roger. Target acquired. Lost my target. Tango down. Roger. Let me get in position. Target acquired. Lost visual on the target. Moving to position. Got the target. I don't have a shot.
Sniper on the roof.
Got it. Moving. Eyes on the target. Engage. Okay, we're still good. Getting a position. Let me find a good position. Marked. Target lost. I've got the target. Roger. Target acquired. Lost my target.
You guys smell that?
Christ, the fuck is it? Death, man. Fucking death.
Yo, Sicario with a submachine gun. Near that fuel tank. Back, that tank on my spike.
Move into position. Target acquired. Standing by. No target. Repeat. No target.
Manos arriba. Let me see those hands.
Hola, señores. You're taller than the usual delivery people.
Quédate quieto.
¡Ya valió madres! ¡Aquí están las armas!
¡Qué chingados esperan! ¡A partir de la madre con todo! ¡Vamos a enseñarles quién manda! ¡Disparen!
Yo, cartel gunman, at the entrance to the camp.
I see a second target. They got alarms rigged up. Shut the damn alarm off.
Hold on, they're gonna see you.
Spotting another tango.
Hey, we got a narco by the stack of tires.
The drone is up. Tango number 3.
Moving to position. Copy. Target marked. Let me get a good sight line. Got it. Moving. Got the target. He's dead. Alarm over here.
Alarm is off. Rally up, people.
A copy. Moving. Moving to position. Eyes on the target. Got it. Moving. Copy. Target marked. Got it.
I got eyes on El Pozolero. Remember, we need him alive.
Coopere, todo saldrá bien.
Me voy! ¡Ya valió madres! ¡Aquí están las armas! ¡Me voy! ¡Puta! ¡Valió verga!
Go ahead, I'll catch up.
Got a Sicario.
Madres.
If we're staying overnight, I should probably have the osso.
Your bear? Like a teddy bear?
Oh, it's not what you think. I'm not overly afraid of the dark, but Pepito will think I'm cheating on him. Nidia Flores once gave me a jirafa azul, and Pepito said the nastiest things to him. I had to spank him. Pepito, that is.
Is this guy for real or is he fucking with us?
I think he's fucking for real. Something kept his mind from growing up the whole way.
Do all Americans curse as much as you do? I'm supposed to wash away an American this week, but he hasn't arrived yet. Not that it would matter to me if he curses much or not. I just do my job. I don't judge other people.
Wash away an American? You mean put this American in a barrel and cover him with lye?
Claro que sí. Some of the other men with guns, they call me El Pozolero, the stew maker. But I don't make stew. I don't even eat stew.
You just dissolve bodies in barrels of lye. Great.
I bury them too. Sometimes. Why are you looking at me like that? It's not like I killed these people. Pepito would never let me do that.
Why wouldn't he?
Because it's not part of my job, of course. Are you sure we can go back for Pepito?
I'm sure. Don't worry. We'll let him know there weren't any giraffes or any other animals.
Gracias. No doubt he'll still pout about being left behind, but what do you say? Can't be helped? I suppose we can help.
DJ Perico with the narco alert. If you ain't noticed, there's been a little bit more violence in our corner of Bolivia. And there's been some chismes that all this shooting and stabbing and blowing up of stuff is due to a handful of pinche gringos that have been rolling through the countryside. If you have any info on these gringos, if you know who they work for, if they're mercs hired by another cartel, or if they're DEA, or if you see these motherfuckers, call your tip in to SB Radio or post a message on La Plaga's webpage.
Inigo Morales, district court judge, disappeared on his way home from work. Octavio Rodriguez, student activist. Kidnapped by a gang of armed men outside a local bar, never seen again. Mirabel Castro, school teacher, last seen at an Unidad checkpoint in Santa Cruz.
I remember her. She had beautiful skin, like an angel.
There's 1,000 more like them in this stack, you son of a bitch, and that's just this year. Every one of them had a family. People out of their minds with grief because their loved ones are gone.
But they were dead. What else could I do?
Midas thinks he's got the mind of a child. Probably has no idea what you're talking about.
Well, he better have a fucking photographic memory. I want the names of every single person you put in one of those drums. I don't care how long it takes. Do you understand me?
Yes. Okay. Then you will take me back, ¿verdad? I must get back to work.
No, huevón.
I can handle stupid and I can handle grim. I sure don't like seeing them in one package.
He's not exactly stupid. He's emotionally underdeveloped. He did.
and learn the proper way to react to the dead.
Like his brain broke?
He's disassociating.
Exactly. I, for one, am not gonna let my kids burn ants anymore.
Boludo! Vos eres un boludo, huevón! Esa mujer te va a arruinar!